PeopleSoft Cloud Manager helps you migrate and manage your PeopleSoft applications on the Oracle Cloud Infrastructure, or OCI. With the Cloud Manager, you can quickly and easily get your PeopleSoft applications running on OCI. You can use automated provisioning to provide the environments your team needs when they need them. Cloud Manager simplifies maintenance tasks to help keep your applications running securely and up to date. And it reduces your application investment by easily showcasing new features in your applications as they become available. There's no additional licensing charge for Cloud Manager. However, it does require a subscription to Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. First, we'll look at how to migrate your PeopleSoft environments to OCI. Cloud Manager provides a lift and shift utility that packages your environment, including customizations, and stores it in your cloud repository. From there, you can easily run the environment using Cloud Manager's Create Environment option. Now, let's look at how to import an environment. Go back to the Cloud Manager homepage and access the Environments page. The Environments page shows you the environments managed by Cloud Manager. You can see the status of those environments, whether the environment is online or offline, in the process of being created, or if it's undergoing maintenance. You can also manage PeopleSoft environments that have been uploaded and provisioned manually on OCI. Here, we'll choose to import an environment. Enter the details of your running environment. Cloud Manager will discover it. Then, you can administer the application and use its full suite of features, including lifecycle management and provisioning. Select the nodes you want to add. Next, let's see how to clone an existing environment. Cloud Manager automates the task of creating new environments from templates or existing environments, so they are always available for your users. Additionally, you'll need to update or refresh test and development databases from time to time, and Cloud Manager automates that task too. As a self-service user, you can start, stop, clone, and even delete your PeopleSoft environments with a single click. In the Clone Modal window, you can see the environment's components. Here, the environment has a full tier and PeopleSoft client nodes. Enter the new environment name and click the Clone button. You can see the newly cloned environments, and you can monitor the progress from initiating to provisioning to running. Let's see how to create an environment using an existing template. Go to the Cloud Manager homepage and open the Environment Template tile. Topologies identify the hardware resources allocated for an environment, including information like servers, number of CPUs, memory, and disk space. Once you define a topology, you can combine it with an application database and PeopleTools release to create a new template. Templates enable you to easily create new environments. To see the available templates, select the Environment Template tile from the Cloud Manager homepage. The templates you see are the same as the available templates when you select the Create Environment button from the Environments tile. Let's begin the process of creating a full-tier environment on Oracle Cloud. You'll only see the environments that you have permission to manage. In the Modal window, you can enter details for the environment and choose an environment template to deploy a new PeopleSoft environment. To ensure an environment is secure, enter passwords, following the proper guidelines, in the Credentials section. When all of the information is completed, start the deployment process by clicking the Done button. Open the Environments tile to see that your environment is in the Provisioning status. Cloud Manager lowers the cost of maintaining PeopleSoft applications by automating many of the lifecycle processes. You can automatically download application and PeopleTools updates to your cloud repository based on subscriptions you set up. To manage these subscriptions, open the Repository tile to view and manage your downloads, subscriptions, and history. Using Download Subscriptions, choose the applications and/or PeopleTools release that you want to subscribe to. Cloud Manager automatically downloads all published changes, such as PUM environments, application PRPs, PeopleTools releases, and patches to your repository. One of Cloud Manager's most useful lifecycle automation features is the automated PeopleTools patching and update. Let's see how to update a PeopleTools patch level for an environment. To update the PeopleTools patch, use the related actions on the respective environment. You can see the details for your selected environment. You can see the current PeopleTools version. Select any patch that the Cloud Manager has downloaded for you in the repository. Click Update, and the Cloud Manager will ask for confirmation, as this takes the environment offline. Let's go to the Environments page. Here, you can view the environment you submitted with the status Applying PeopleTools Patch. Click Status to monitor the progress. Here you can see the details of individual tasks. Once you're done with the patching process, Cloud Manager brings the environment back online. Select Logs to view the automation logs. Cloud Manager helps you configure PUM images deployed on OCI. Once deployed, go into the environment details and identify the target environment to add in the Managing PUM Connections. In the modal window, select the target environment. The target maintenance information is loaded into the PUM instance. This is an alternative to using Change Assistant to set up PUM source and target environments. Once target environments are set up, open the PUM image to start your application maintenance process. PeopleSoft Cloud Manager has some great tools and automations for you. Taking advantage of PeopleSoft on OCI can save up to 38% over running on-premises, and even more compared to other cloud environments. Not only can you see real savings, but it comes with substantial performance gains as well. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.